as promised again, I'm here with another project chair, and this one took quite a long time to come up. It was ready when I posted my last video, but due to some finishing touches and other problems, I was unable to record a video. So here it is, and I have named it the Big Memory Box. And as the name suggests, and as you can see with the colors, it is all about storing the memories of a child. So this is that, and let me just show you. Okay, have a look once, and then I'll share what papers I've used in it, along with what other stuff I've used. And here is the back. Okay, I hope you can see it clearly. Okay, so it is a huge box. And I have used two paper collections in this. One is, and both are from DressMyCraft. One is DressMyCraft Mini Moon, and the other one is DressMyCraft Little Star from Me Collection. So those are the two packs I've used in here, and they're both coordinated, and it is for a baby boy. So I thought of going for some blues, but the mother of the child wanted to be multicolored. So that is why I preferred Mini Moon collection, because it has all sorts of colors inside. And the front and the top is all clear, so you can look into it. Let me just give you sneak peek. So here I have added some pollens along with a flower and some golden flowers. And I've added some bandages right over here. It says welcome on earth little angel, and look at the sequins in here. And on the bottom side, I've added a baby cutout from the motif pack, and again some flowers and some pollens, and it says bundle of joy on the front. Here I've added some cutouts, and it says twinkle twinkle little star, you stole everyone's heart. And this beautiful lock I have in my collection. So if you want to purchase this lock, you can go ahead and check on the link in the description box below. It is exclusive with our page, so you won't find it anywhere easily. And on the bottom, I've added some lace with some buttons on. On the sides, I have some motifs again. On the back, this is how it looks. And again, some motifs on the side. So I'll just keep it down, it's quite heavy. To complete this box, I have used motifs from Minnie Moo, I have used motifs from Bob and Betty, Munchkin, I have used motifs from some random elements sheet from some Instagram sellers. Then I have, along with it, I have printed some of my own. So, a lot of fussy cutting in here, for sure. So this opens up like this, and it completely gets separated from the base lock. And here is the shaker. I hope I can capture it on the screen. So the shaker moves like this, and everything falls down from the front to the top. It looks so pretty, and the noise of the shaker is just wow. Okay, so I've added some hinges over here, so the top stays attached with the base. Let me get it back. So here I have done 10 partitions. The size of the box is 8 by 8 by 10 inches, and the albums inside are 7 by 7 inches. Can be customized according to your theme or your requirements, but this is how I wanted this one, and the client too, so I made it like this. Now all of these books are dedicated to something or other, like the first one says the day, which means the day the baby was born. The second one says it's about me, that has stuff about the baby and other details. Then this one says my first, and it holds all the first things about the baby, like first food, first walk, first crawl, and everything about that. Then we have this my activities, which includes sleep time, play time, bath time, and stuff like that. Then I have these two, which are named Dadu Dadi and Nanu Nani, which is dedicated to the grandparents, grandparents and the maternal grandparents, so they can store the memories with them in here. Then the next one is first festivals, which is all about baby's first festivals, whatever it is, and you can store them right in here. Then this is my vacations, and I'll just get into it. It is, as the name says, it is about vacations. Then we have this, my memories, and I will get into it also. So let me just keep it aside. And then I have this, my first year, so which is a glimpse of first year along with the birthday celebration. So these all fit nicely into the box, and let me get into each one of them separately. I'll keep the box aside like this, and I hope it's still visible in the camera. Yes. Then I'll get into it. So this is the day. So in this album, I have to hold it like this so I can capture it. I've added some motifs here and there. On the back it says, "Twinkle, twinkle, little star, do you know how loved you are?" And it is a 7x7 album, as I said again. So look at this. And here I've added a layer card, so you can add photos of the baby. And I've added some motifs and some sentiments. Over here comes the baby details, like when the baby was born, and who named you, the details about the hospital, the details about the baby when he was born, and stuff like that. And the next one is my arrival celebration. You can note down everything in here, and on top you can add photos. This camera stamp was customized by me, and look at this. I just love this camera stamp. Okay, on the side it says me and my family, and we have a pocket over here which has some photo mats inside, so you can add all the details of the family members, all the photos of the family members along with the baby. In addition to this, I'll share one more thing. I have provided these extra cutouts, which is one set of festivals and the other one is for the family member's name. So it has all the names like Dadu, Dadi, Mom, Dad, and Nana, Nani, and all that stuff. So you can add these tags on the photos in here, and it will be all set to go. So the photo bag slides back inside like this, and you can close it down, and it goes back into the partition. Now coming to the next one, it is about me, and again I've added some motifs, and on the back it says, "Welcome to the world, little one." And when you open it up, I just love this one. So we have a shadow box kind of thing going on in here. Look at this. I made a room view, and it was inspired by Meher Creations. So this is, it says welcome and a banner over here. Then I have a baby cutout popped right onto this, and it says weight and height, and you can write on the baby's weight and height at the time of the birth. Then I made this shelf using cardstock only, and I've added some sorts of stuff to give it a really baby room, like nursery kind of look. And on the right, what we have is a flap where you can add handprints and footprints of the baby. And on top it comes out, and it has all random kind of stuff, like this says my routine, and you can store the baby routine. Then on the back side it has health track according to the date, age, weight. You can note down the date, age, weight, height, and other stuff. Then we have some extra journaling spot on the front and the back, it's on both sides. Then we have the vaccination records. And on the back, it is a teeth chart, so the mom can note down which teeth came when. And the next one is the fondness and dislikes of the baby. And on the back side, we have some more of the journaling spot. And these all goes back right inside this pocket. And the whole album goes back into its place. Now next comes my first, and again a sentiment on the front. It says I love you to the moon and back, and on the back it says bundle of joy. And when we open it up, there is a huge lot of space to journal, and note down every detail of the baby. I have made sure to cross check it again and again so that you do not miss a single thing out of it. Then on the left we have these two booklet kind of things, and I've added these cut apart from various packs. Like this one is from Craft Treat Baby Pack, and this is from Munchkin, and again from Munchkin, and you can add the related photo down over here, and again similarly for this. Like you can this is my first bath, and you can add a photo right over here. You can also add the date on the bottom over here. So this was about my first. Then the next one is my activities, as it says. And on the back I've added with a bun butterfly case and a lady big heart. Sleep tight little one, like a bug in the rug. And it says congratulations. And when you open it up, this is a big kind of folio. And look at this. It says time spent with mom and dad and other details, and I've added some things, tucked up some things. You can add a few photos also. But one thing I also kept in mind, that the photos should not be removable, except some of them. But most of the photo spaces are there in the album, so you do not misplace any photo or any memory. Then this one says sleepy baby, and you can add the photos right over here for the sleepy baby. And on the bottom with mom and dad. Then here comes Shar Fun, and again a lot of space to add photos. On the bottom it is playtime, and again a lot of space to add photos. So this is like folio, and it closes back and it goes back into the box. Then the next one we have is Dadu Dadi and Nanu Nani. Both are same actually. And let me just open this one. So here it is. I have not tied it up. So again, some journaling spot and a tuck spot, and you have a room for photos. I'll share with you the next one. Both are same. So I'll just put it back into its place. And here comes for Nanu Nani. And on the back it says tiny and mighty. This opens up, and again it is similar. The matter is similar, everything is similar, and you just open it up like this. And this is an accordion, and there is a whole lot of space to add your photos, around 20 photo spaces right in here. So you can add all of them, and again some journaling spots, some tuck spots. Closes back nicely with a magnet, and it goes back inside. Then the next comes is first festivals. So this is all about babies' first festivals, and I've added two waterfalls in here. So this is with the twist and tie closure, or I guess it's called something else. And again, there's a lot of room to add your photos, and I have shared the extra tags with you, which has all the festival's name on it. On the end, I have added a pacifier, so it gives kind of a personalized touch. On the right, I have added this paper clip with two pacifiers hanging in there, so you just take it out, and here's your waterfall. So it adds kind of a closure. Looks very pretty, and you do not have to add any sort of magnets, just a paper clip is enough. And you just close it down and put it back where it belongs. Coming to the next, it says my vacation. I've added all sorts of elements on top, like a train, a helicopter, and on the back it says boss baby. So when you open it up, it covers three locations. Like this is my first vacation, my second vacation, and my third vacation. On each one of them, I've added a vellum pocket with some photo mats. So you can add the photos right in here and note down the details of the vacation on the right. and all three of them are similar. So this is that. The next one is my memories. So I was done with all of them and I was left with one extra booklet. So what I thought was making something specific for random things I've missed out in this one, and the mom want to note it down. So this is that, and it could go for a long time. Like you can add your baby's first year photos, your second year photos, your third year photos, along with the first time he went to school and other stuff like that. So this has a lot of room to put for photos and journaling. So this opens up like this, and I've added some journaling spots in here too. So you can add your photos and journal, and a lot of space to journal right over here also. And the right side is similar. So this just covers every little detail of the baby. And coming to the last one, it says my first year. It is a glimpse of baby's first year, and it says you are loved. And when you open it up, on the left you have a booklet kind of thing where you can add photos of babies every month. 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, along up to 11 months. And then you have this journaling spot that how was this 12 months journey. And the next one belongs to the birthday or the birthday party. So you can add all sorts of photos in here, and along with the details about the birthday party. So it is a complete bundle, this memory box. And when I'll be posting this video, I hope the mom has received it till now, and I'll request her to drop some love in the comments below, so you'll all get to know how she feels about this album. And this one, she left everything on me. She trusted me enough to go ahead with it, and this is the outcome. Along with this, I'm providing her this wooden box, and look at this, I've embellished it nicely. Some flowers on top, and it says sugar and spice, everything nice. And this is a wooden box, and in this the mother can store baby's first clothes, his bottle, pacifier, or anything which can fit into this. So it becomes a keepsake for her life, and I hope she'll cherish both of these. And let me know in the comments below how you feel about them. I'm in a bit of hurry, so just let me know how you feel about it. And if you like it, just share it with your friends. We will love that. And I will see you soon with another project share or another video or tutorial. I'm not sure about that, but I'll see you very soon. Till then, have a great time. Take care and bye.